evil.
Welcome to Guild Wars 190.
Hey, how about Lycan playing Resident Evil 5 for the first time in 3 fucking years?
Yeah! Oh boy, this is gonna be a fail. First time I played this, I was on 360.
Yeah, and he managed to find every
BSAA.
Triple A? Double A.
Emblem.
Emblem in the game within his first try. This time, though, I doubt it. So we can't really call it a walkthrough, so it's a fail-through, playthrough, whatever.
Fail-through/playthrough.
That.
We're going to be doing this on normal difficulty, we're going to do it on a veteran because we have to use the controls.
That is hard!
Yeah, you did that with Sarge and you failed.
No, I didn't fail, he failed.
Yeah, and because he failed, you failed.
Oh, goddammit.
Co-op.
No attack. What?
I can't put. You have to wait till I get to the game and press start.
Attack reactions?
That means, like, oh, if I have that on. Partner will need.
Partner will react to your attacks?
That puts friendly fire on.
Oh, great.
So, no friendly fire.
Fuck.
So I don't feel like I'm shooting my partner.
I'm still gonna shoot you.
You'll be wasting ammo then.
So? I'll probably just punch you.
Won't hurt. You can't punch.
Well, knife, punch. I don't know the melee attacks anymore, damn it! Buddy, you're not looking too good. Here. Nice hair day.
Captain Deschat here. We secured the underground route to the coordinates.
You got those locks. Dreadlocks.
Yeah, the dreadlocks. Well, that's an ugly hairstyle, too.
It looks nice on certain people, but other people just...
Ugh, I don't like it. Especially white people wear that shit, man. It's like... Ugh. It's like you're not meant to have it.
Take it off! I work too. Hello, Mr. Stubborn.
It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation for their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists. A new era of bioterrorism descended upon vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power throughout the region. People in the destabilized areas soon feared another incident like Raccoon City was inevitable. As
hello,
panic spread, governments of the world turned to the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium, which formed the Anti-Terrorism Unit, BSAA. Operatives of the BSAA were sent to infiltrate and neutralize bioterrorist hotspots, restoring safety and stability to various regions around the globe.
Bullshit Assassination Academy, there we go.
Welcome to Africa.
Yeah. My name is Sheva Alamo.
Chris Redfield.
Your reputation precedes you, Mr. Redfield.
Oh yeah, in this playthrough, guess who the girl is?
Just Chris.
Yup,
thanks.
Me.
So you'll be a company destination?
Yes. Tensions are running high ever since the change in government.
I'll bet. Intel says it's a haven for terrorists now.
And I'm not going to be happy
to
see
if you hear a third person, that is F5 Twister being a dumbass.
He's banned.
And put them at ease.
I'm sure you'll do just fine.
He has bad for talking. And then you hear him go.
You okay?
Let's go.
F5 Twister, Mr. Clown Joker Head, fat ass.
Casualties continue to mount over.
Mr. Two-Ton Tunis. There we go.
More and more, I find myself wondering.
Cyber 7148!
F5 Twister, pain in the ass, Cyberhead.
Hey, Uyo Ngenji, alafanya nini hapa?
She doesn't have any bananas.
You don't have to get touchy.
You know, they asked, when they moved that camera, he was filling up on her titties.
Let's go.
You can just see it in the motion.
There is one thing I do know. I have a job to do, and I'm gonna
see it through.
I'm gonna
go pass out.
play, you're damn well, you're solid.
Goddamn. It's the stalker.
Oh, it's my black stalker. Alrighty.
Nom nom nom.
December 1966. Oh.
Excuse me. Okay, what button do I have to hit?
The start button. As soon as it gets done, save.
This is Kirk. Chris Sheva, can you read me?
Chris here.
Alright. I can buy stuff and you can. But I don't know about stuff. And that's not the thing. Don't catch the first. Don't get rid of your gun.
I'm just making sure I'm correct on the freaking buttons here. Asshole.
Don't need the first aid. Get your damn gun.
Don't we get one already though?
Okay, well,
ready. I don't know.
Because
it's awesome.
They actually could be there because of the bonus.
Maybe.
The bonus disc I got.
This is the better disc.
Yeah.
Okay. That's the button.
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Oh.
Whee!
You see that? He just kneed him in the face.
Oh man, this freaking sprinting action is gonna piss me off so bad. I gotta hold in on three. Or L3 actually.
Gotta hold X.
X?
Yeah, that's the mustard. This ain't Call of Duty. It's not coming Black Ops.
I was sitting here holding the L3 button and I was sprinting.
Yeah, see what happens? He left me behind. What an ass. Oh my god.
Raccoon City for the win!
No, it's Silent Hill. Because everyone disappeared. The radio's going crazy. Or maybe it's Siren Blood Curse. No.
Maybe they went to the bingo in that big building in the background.
There is no bingo, so Leon's not here.
Fine. Wesker was, though. At one point.
Well, Wesker's a dick. You're going the wrong way.
Yes, I did.
Go around to the side door.
Can I kick it in? Where's my guns?
Good. You're both here.
Yay.
Come.
Come? Oh, thank you.
My computer is seriously overheating.
You're even my cooler even working.
My cooler's not even plugged in.
This way.
There we go.
Maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little on edge. You should do what you came
to. Shut it down, yeah. That'll be fun.
They really roll out the red carpet for us
Americans. That'd be fun.
No, that'd be screwed up, because then we lose all this data and we have to start all over again.
It's only 8 minutes.
I have your weapon for your head.
It's only 8 minutes long, man.
Yeah, go poke.
Poke the beer gut.
Poke him like a Teletubby.
Grab your weapons. The operations are
yay!
I got a gun.
Me too.
Hit double D-pad to pull it out. There's our inventory.
Hello, boobs.
Oh man,
destination
you gotta make so many
up ahead. Go through
then
there.
You have so
Alpha
many positions
to deal
with.
Good.
So many great
what
positions.
What do you know about Ouroboros?
I'm still gonna fail, especially me.
Probably.
Just rumors.
Probably me too.
Something about visions
probably.
Of a doomsday project. Doomsday sorry. Sounds about shut right, up. And apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
And the PS3.
You must find the man named Irving.
And the epicness of Resident Evil 5.
Yeah.
Resident Evil 5 is nowhere near as epic as Resident Evil 2.
And
Resident Evil
2
is nowhere near as epic as Resident Evil 3.
I never played Resident Evil 3, so.
More epic.
All I remember is that freaking Nemesis rapes your ass several fucking times.
Oh, I guess that exists in control.
Oh man, I gotta hold. Oh boy.
Yeah, like,
don't mind us fucking around. We're trying to figure out the controls.
Yeah, so I'm used to like
oh,
like,
sweet map.
Like L2 being the gun and R.
I thought L2 was gonna be the freaking like you know just attack, but instead it pulls it out and holds it there.
Yeah,
Oh man, that's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we'll stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
Okay, that's how you can. Do it fast so you can catch up. God damn you, Red Dead!
Red Dead?
Hey! I know so much Red Dead, I'm used to something like that.
Nom nom nom. How's that? Gold.
Okay. Don't mess with the green. Do that.
Run!
Yeah, do this. Hold the left stick back and hit the X.
Whee!
Right.
Oh, boy, it's gonna be fun.
Oh, yep, come on. There we go. Oh, we're gonna film this, right? Because we don't know the controls. And we have to use the PS3 controls when I'm used to the Xbox 360 controls for this game.
Great.
Fantastic. Yeah, okay, damn.
Oh, shit, I think I remember this part.
Where's this fucking fuck? That's okay, boy. It's a big meatball.
Freeze!
Are you okay?
That's not what it was yet, you say.
Thank you.
I know what
he is not looking too good.
He's got AIDS. See?
He's got squirrel AIDS.
Why don't you go
home? Yeah, fuck that. Okay, Mr. Julie Mouth, back away.
What's coming?
Fuck off! Where'd you
go? Where are you?
I can't even see! What the f-
Wait, he's not dead!
Whee!
Is he dead yet?
Apparently not! And he's still not dead, apparently.
What
no, he's
the
dead.
Hell just happened?
He is dead.
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
Come on!
Yeah, reload! Fuck! Can't remember how to reload.
Don't have ammo.
Fuck!
I have ammo.
Oh, fuck you.
X or there. Aim into X. Alright. Maybe that shit. Don't go that way. You're bad to come that way. This way.
You were saying they want Kool-Aid.
We ain't got none. That way. Don't you run. Pick up the ammo for it.
Running time!
That's when they close the door.
Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force.
Okay, look,
we don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
Okay, so where is how you do the east command? You don't need to find them.
No, I'm just moving in.
Come on!
There, stop hitting the circle button.
Roger! Come on!
This is fucking ammo. Ammo!
Come on.
Ammo.
Ammo.
Woo!
Ammo. Alright, you get the rest.
Awesome. I got 19 as well. I got
nine.
Exactly.
Nine.
No, I got 19 shots exactly.
Nine.
19. 10 in the gun, 9 in the preserve.
I'm all on reserve, by the way.
Oh, god damn it.
Bop, bop, bop. Yeah. You got the ammo.
Woo!